What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. You know, it's your girl, Life with Chrissy, and I'm back with another video. So, I apologize that I've been gone for so long, y'all. I know I've been like, months. Oh, yeah, and it's, you know, late. But yeah, I'm sorry I've been gone for so long, y'all. I haven't made no video, I haven't been doing anything. But I've really been trying to find myself, so that's why I haven't been really posting and like doing things for YouTube. But I'm back. I'm gonna start posting and y'all just gonna grow with me, basically. So today, as y'all seen by that title and y'all saw that thumbnail, that we are finna do a sister tag.
If you didn't know, we are sisters, biological.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
But yeah, so we finna do that, y'all. So let's hop. Well, let them know what y'all you eating since we are eating through this video.
I am eating Chipotle, a burrito bowl. So yeah, I will be eating during this. What are you eating, sis?
I'm eating apples and caramel. And I got some peaches, but, and you know that life water. But I'm not really hungry, you know, like that. I never had Chipotle anyway, but let's get right on into the video. So, who's the youngest among us?
I am the youngest. I am 18. But I'm turning 19 September 22nd. Virgo gang. Best gang.
No. I'm about to turn 20, y'all. Next week.
Stay tuned.
Next week. Stay tuned for that vlog. And so, y'all just make sure y'all got y'all notification bell on, because I'm finna drop this vlog and I'm finna do a giveaway and everything. And only people who got notification gon' know when the giveaway gonna be. So, but yeah, like I said, I'm turning 20 next Tuesday, y'all. It's gonna be a queen birthday, okay? Period. All right. What do you like about your sister? What's back about me? And be honest.
I like that she's very sweet and kind hearted. I know she has my back, and I can trust her with anything.
Period. Okay, what I like about you is you keep it real. You keeping it real. You keep it real. That explains a lot, though. Keeping it real.
What else?
Oh, damn it. Okay. Keep it real. You. Nice when you want to be.
I'm not mean.
Okay, but you know, it's nice as me.
But.
This is me telling you what I like about you. You real and you nice when you want to be. You like, don't let people walk over you. That's what I like about you. That's it. What you hate about your sister? Baby. What? What I hate about her is just like, it's not nothing too much that I hate about you. No, what I hate about Talia is she takes so long to like get right. Y'all, since she been here, I'd be like, Talia, okay, come on, we finna get up, we finna do this. I'm get it up and get it together, she's still laying down in the bed. And I'll be like, it irritates me. But it irritates me because it's like, okay, I'm up, so get up and start doing something too. You're not finna just lay in the bed while I'm doing stuff. So that'd be irritating me. Another thing that'd be irritating me is like, I don't know, I guess since I don't like hearing music all loud no more. Like, I'm cool. We can ride in the car quiet. I don't care. But to lay in one here is so loud. Like, have it blasting. And I'll be like, sometimes it's cool because I'm like, okay. But then sometimes it's like, Talia, turn it down. That's what I hate about her.
Turn it down.
That's what I hate about her. Because it's just like, girl, you do not got to be like that. But
first of all, looks like I'm the nicest one. Hate is a strong word.
Girl, okay, so what you hate about me? What do we have most in common?
We got a lot of our goals. Not really our goals, but we know we want to be something.
We know. I feel like what we have in common is like, we got a lot of stuff in common because when we meet new people, we just be like, you ain't like Crystal or you ain't like Leia. Type stuff. Not saying you gotta be like them, but a chill vibe that it don't do too much. Yeah. That's what we got in common. We both chill. We got good personalities.
Mm-hmm.
We know, like, we pick each other up when we down. Likeable. Yeah, very likable. Like, when we go out, people be like, oh, you're so cute. Oh, mm-hmm. You guys, this, this, this. What do we do for fun? Or what do you do for fun?
Go out. That's fun to me. I like to go out. I like to, not saying that I'm just outside all the time, but I like to be out and do stuff. Yeah, doing little activities and stuff.
That's what I like to do too. I like to go out, do stuff, activities, go places. Mm-hmm. That's what I really like to do. But I like to go out and see things. Like, I don't like to go to parties for real. I don't like to be around a big group so much. I don't like wretchedness. That's what it is. I don't like wretchedness. So I like to go out, explore stuff. I like to go see different things. And
yeah, I like scenery and stuff.
Yeah. And I like nature. I like historical things, like going to see, whatever.
Museums and stuff like that.
I like the zoo. I like going to the zoo for fun. I like going to the Shedd Aquarium. Since I'm located in Northwest Indiana, I love to go downtown. I love to do all of that stuff.
What? Northwest Indiana.
Why do you do that?
Why have I been doing that?
You need to go get a test.
Shut up. Something
wrong with her throat. Like, she keep doing that, y'all. Okay.
I don't know why I've been doing that lately, though. Probably because you keep calling it out.
Okay. Describe your sister in 3 words. Fun, funny, and lovable. Girl, okay.
Okay. Caring, sweet. Sweet and caring.
Yeah, you keep saying I'm sweet and caring. That's all I am. Dang! I'm just sweet and caring?
Yep. Mm-mm. Caring. Driven.
Okay, okay. I like that.
Optimistic. I think we're both very optimistic.
Mm-hmm. I like that. Okay. I like those 3 words you described. Question. Whose room's a mess? Talia.
Hell, you ain't even...
Cause y'all can tell.
You gonna get on here and flex?
I could tell Talia's room is a mess. Let me tell you why. When Talia come to town, my room be clean.
No,
my room be clean.
You gonna lie to the people.
No, tell me this is not true.
You can't even say my.
No.
My, your room
tell
what?
Tell me this is not true. Y'all, before she come to town, my room don't be like spotless clean. It don't be spotless clean. Until she leave. But when she come to town, seriously, when she come to town, my room be like decent. It don't be messy. When Talia come, while Talia's here, clothes all over the floor. bottles left in my room. Like, I'd be like, her room gotta be messy. Like, it gotta be messy because bottles be left. Like, we had got Philly steak 2 nights ago. I told Talia today. I said, Talia, throw that cup in the garbage can. It's no, listen, still be there. Y'all, she got this water. No, clothes, no. I went to pick her up. Tuesday, y'all. Tuesday. She brought this cold water. So I just told her today to throw the water away. Like, Talia, you're not going to drink it. Throw the stuff away. That's it. Clothes all over the floor. I'd be like,
clothes only be on the floor. Because we always, you can't even lie, day we get up and we be like, what are we going to wear?
Okay, da-da-da.
We do that. And that's the only reason why the clothes be all on the floor.
Okay, because but when we come back home.
And then we come back and put them away. So don't even get on here.
When we come back home and put them away.
When we just leave the clothes and go to sleep. You know, all right, let's put these clothes away.
No, we just
you
today.
What?
No. Yesterday, them clothes were still.
My clothes was on top of my bag. So you lying
okay.
Right
nah,
now.
Nah, okay. That time it was me. I'm talking about you've been here more than this one time. Previous time.
That's what I'm saying. The other times we'll be like, all right, we wearing this, but we don't wear it. So we just leave it.
Okay. That's what I'm saying. But this time I was like, we gonna make this better. Now, it was my fault that I had clothes on the table because I just did laundry and I folded my mind and put them up yet. But I'm like, Talia, okay, listen, I'm going to give you a drawer so you can put your stuff in your drawer. And then the front of my closet, you put your stuff in the closet. So now, hopefully, the room stay clean. What's some things we love to do together?
Plan.
We love to plan together a lot.
We are planners.
Yes, we gotta, everything gotta be planned right. Like, everything. Who's the most talented?
Probably.
I think I am.
Yeah, she know how to do hair and all of that. I don't really know how to do that.
That's not the only thing I know how to do, but.
But I don't know how to do it.
Yeah. Okay. What is your sister really bad at? Being serious.
I can't take people serious.
She really bad at like being serious. What's mine?
I be laughing all the time. Even when I'm really trying, I be like, it's just my face, I think. Oh, no. It's on my face. Be like, all right. You bad at being, you can't, bro. Y'all, this one make me mad about you. Bro, she just let people just do anything, bro. And it be the signs pointing, like, it be clear signs. It ain't like, oh, the signs was hidden. It be clear signs that this person is doing this.
Signs, bro.
And I be like, dang, like, what is, that make me, back to that's what I hate about you, bro. You
so
let,
what?
People let people just do anything.
Walk over me?
I don't want to say that because you don't let people walk over. Like, you would be like, certain people you let walk over you, though.
I feel like my love deeper for them. So, I'd be like, okay, or I guess.
But the signs, though. She don't take signs.
Oh. If it's not the sign I want it to be, I don't want to see it.
Next, move along.
Oh, my God. Okay, so that's what you sound really bad at? Letting people walk over me? Or not seeing the signs. What is your sister really good at? She really good at speaking her mind when it don't need to be spoke.
I'm glad you think that, because I don't think I do.
You want me to speak your mind? Maybe in situations. But to me, I should speak her mind.
Something you really good at.
I'm not good at nothing. Take a look. Who take longer time to get ready in the morning?
What you think?
You. It depends. Like, if since my hair like this, only thing I do is suit my sides, my little bangs and stuff. So it don't take me that long. But when I get my bundles and my, you know what I'm saying, my closures and all of that, it takes me a while because I need my stuff to be straight.
Yeah.
Fine, straight. I guess it takes the same time.
Yeah, we do.
Mm-hmm. Right, so that you can see.
Yeah, I was saying we call smooth.
Mm-hmm. One thing you can do that your sister can't do.
Hair. I could do hair. It's just I don't be like, I'm the one who got the patience.
One thing you could do that I can't do.
Cut a bitch off.
Yeah. It take me a while. I don't know what's wrong with me. Maybe I'm too nice. My heart too big.
Yeah.
I've been trying to. Okay, well, I know you did this, but you also did this that was good. Like, no, girl. No. And that's why I don't be doing that. And that's probably what be. I don't be doing that stuff. But she do. She be quick. I need to be quick. Like, all right, you did this. Gone about your way. Yeah. Like, I ain't move around. I ain't even trying to. What?
It's too many people in this world to be stuck on one. You know what I'm saying?
But I don't be thinking like that. I be like, maybe you the one. Maybe you the one. All right. Describe the last thing you did with your sister.
What did you do today? Go to Walmart.
I did some door dashing.
Mm-hmm.
That was it. Statement. My sister is. This is the last question, by the way, y'all. My sister is. I'll say she is.
I feel like we answered these.
Yeah.
I feel like they're one of a kind. Different.
She one of a kind. Complete the statement for me.
My sister is sweet. No, I'm just playing. My sister is.
I mean, dang. Like what's taking you so long to say something?
Girl, I named
you
could have
been like, my sister is one of a kind, too.
My sister is one of a kind.
No. You. You only saying it because what I said.
No, I'm
be
saying,
like, no.
Bro, they asking these questions in different ways. Like,
Answered in another. I gave you something else besides what I said early in the video. It's okay.
All right, my sister's one of a kind.
No, I just said you one of a kind. You only saying it because I just said that. Your sister is
my
what?
Sister's amazing.
All right, y'all. Thank y'all for watching this video. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. This will be the last time y'all will be seeing her on this channel.
Girl, boo. We have a joint channel on the way. Subscribe.
You have a joint channel coming on the way. The link will be in the bio. The link will be in the description below. I see y'all gotta be a part of the notification team in order to be in the giveaway. And I'm not telling y'all what the giveaway gonna be is, but it's gonna be cash. It is going to be a cash giveaway. I'm giving away cash. And I don't do little cash. I don't do little $20, $50, $100.
We go step a thousand.
Nah, I ain't say no thousand either. But it's going to be a couple. You know, I can't tell too much. Y'all just got to make sure y'all
stay tuned.
Enter that giveaway. Go on all my social medias. You know, follow me on all my social medias, and also for that giveaway, I'm gonna give some more instructions on how y'all gotta do to enter it.
Yeah.
All right, y'all.